Good morning, students. It's lesson number 7, unit number 2, water, and the topic which is going to be discussed is rivers. As we know that at least 70% of our earth is water, out of which very few percentage is of fresh water. Other than that, the whole portion consists of salty water which is not usable. The fresh water comes from rivers. Some of the longest rivers in the world are listed below. The longest river in the world are Mississippi of North America, Amazon of South America, Nile from Africa, Volga from Europe, Yangtze from Asia, and Murray Darling from Australia. The longest river in Pakistan is the Indus, and the other main rivers are Satluj, Chenab, Ravi, and Jhelum. Now come to the water cycle. When the sun shines on oceans and rivers, due to its heat, water turns into a gas called water vapors. The vapor rise up and forms clouds. When clouds are heavy with water, drops of water fall back on earth in terms of rain. Earth soaks some of the water, which is called groundwater. And unsoaked water runs off the land and forms rivers. In cold areas, the water falls as snow. Sometimes it hardens into a thick layer called glaciers. In summers, the snow melts and runs down into the rivers. That's how the water cycle works. Now, what you have to do is, you have to do a worksheet. The worksheet is given here, in which you have 6 questions. Where does the fresh water found? List the longest river in the world. Which is the longest river in Pakistan? Where does the Indus River start and end? What is glacier? And what is groundwater? I have written down the answers here. But it's quite appreciated if you found the answers by your own. Thank you so much.